Scene 13, take 2. Ikke til action, ja. Kom da. Lad os nå, vi er til action.
Oh, yeah, let's go.
One clap, Naira.
So really, what inspired Positive and Pregnant is I had worked on several projects as a production assistant with Cooperera. But the one that stuck out the most to me was A Measure of Hope. A Measure of Hope was based on people who had submitted themselves willingly to be a part of the HIV vaccine trials.
When last you hear a high-profile person die from AIDS or HIV?
Never.
And Magic Johnson still alive? That's because the drugs keeping them alive.
Well, I noticed off the bat that Cheryl is very outspoken, opinionated, but at the same time well-informed. And I feel I sort of represent that as well. So I don't think it was too much to really get into character.
Look.
Right, so there's somebody with a...
Hello,
Swag.
Okay,
so I'm not reassured.
Sure.
A general comment for the actors.
Hand at both of you.
And still machismo.
As an actor, you find your own emphasis.
Or you just send me like quickly, like how are you talking last week, you know, for my scene?
It needs to know.
You will be frank because the nurses will take one look at your face and decide to keep you overnight. But seriously,
you're not as bad off as when you find out that you have HIV. Okay, so right now you're just like, okay, I'm a bit worried, but yes, let's see where we can go from here.
I'm Alicia, this is my boyfriend.
Yeah, I'm Marvin. I'm her boyfriend, you know, so.
Yes, Emmanuel, are you using dumb station?
Basically, this is my first and last season.
Yeah, this is my last.
I'm not doing this again. I just wanted to be helpful to people and, you know, helpful and around. I want people to look at it and understand this thing out there. And they're not really invincible, really, you know, so I'm looking forward to doing that to help.
Again, it's showing people who are ignorant and we let them be more vigilant about certain things. And yes, they get to make people understand more about
these
and
more
about HIV.
So, yeah, so.
Wait.